Namaste, beautiful yogis. Welcome to Ali Kamenova Yoga. I'm Ali, and today we're doing cardio heat for weight loss with some apps included, and the apps are part of the cardio. So it's going to be fun, energizing, good for most levels. You can modify if you feel that there is some modifications you can create. We're going to do side plank, but feel free to do elbow plank and even elbow side plank hold with the top leg under. So that way you are building your way towards a strong side plank. With the most common question about planks and side planks is the wrists and strengthening the wrists. I would just advise you to increase gradually how long you can hold a plank in the case that your wrists are okay and they just need strengthening. Otherwise, physical therapy and such. So we're gonna spread the fingers wide open. Place them down, a little over exaggerated, and you will press equally into the outer and inner side of the wrist, pressing into the pinky, which naturally happens. People tend to roll their hands out, so you're going to focus on the space, that mushy space between the index and the thumb, and you're going to try to flatten your thumb down, and that will strengthen the inner wrist, which will distribute the weight properly, and also lifting the weight, energetic movement of energy intentionally is very important in yoga and in everything. So feeling a lift into the forearm, a spiral lift into the forearm, very important. So with that being said, I hope that you're going to strengthen your wrist with the classes that I'm putting out, and let's remember to flow with strength and ease. Starting with straight leg runs, so something like that. Really engage the belly here. Pull the belly in. Side plank. So either elbow or hand, and we're gonna do a combination knee tuck, toe touch, knee tuck, toe touch. Steady, find your strength, find your inner strength, create steady moves. Shoulder over the wrist. Opposite side. Rest can be plank rest. Opposite side. Pull the belly in. And a cardio move. So we're gonna jump sideways and star jump. Sideways. Are you? Abs. Lay down, press the right leg up, left knee tucks in. One, two, three, 9, pull the belly in, 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, rest, or do twisty moves and opposite side, 1, 2, 3, 4, back to the top, straight leg runs, this is all core, the entire workout is cardio core. Side plank combo. So bring your wrist over the elbow over the wrist. Pull the belly in. Trust in your power. Opposite side. When it comes to weight loss, less is more. Less weight loss, but also less working out. When people try to lose weight, they go for those 1 hour HIIT sessions, which can destroy your immune system in no time. So 10 minutes, 20 minutes, moderate intensity, high intensity is enough. Alright, side jump, star jump. This is my favorite, one of the sequences. It's fun. I feel like I'm 5 years old. Abs. You can hold your, press your belly to make sure that nothing is poking out, everything is engaged. Opposite side. Really squeeze. back to the top. Last round. Straight leg run. Pull the belly in. This is a core engagement exercise. Feel your core scooping up. You can go faster. Side plank. Spread the fingers open. This is a signature interval yoga move. One of my top 20 moves, I would say now. I have too many favorites. Good job. Opposite side. Oh, you can still get through this with strength. And ease. Woo. Yeah. Yeah. All right. That was the last side plank. Side lunge, side to jump. One more. Last abs. Steady. Strong. Pull the abs in completely. Nothing poking. Nothing poking out. Don't pull on your neck. So fingers are just for support. Rest. Opposite side. Come up, straighten the back, hold here, pull the belly in, reach in front, side to side, one, one, two, two, three, three, four, four, five, five, six, six, seven, seven, eight, 8, 9, 9, 10, 10. Bring your right foot in. Left leg, two options. Beginner, just stay here. Advanced yogis, because some of you are very advanced. So something for everyone. Half lotus. And either hold here or lean forward, massage that belly with the heel. Opposite side. Either just do the thunderbolt pose or this one. Finish with an arm balance, either a baby one or not. Bring here, you will work in stages. Hands under the knees in a forward bend, feet pointing out, knees out, hands on the ground, taking the feet off the floor. That's your third stage. You can cross the feet, that makes it easier and it's easy to balance. And straighten the legs, that's the last pose. All right. So that we're finishing with an arm balance with a bang. And thank you all for joining me today for this class. I hope you enjoyed it. Make sure to subscribe. I'm telling you this in every class. Subscribe and hit the notification bell, because otherwise you won't get the notifications very likely that you want. And share it with your friends and family in order to support the channel and to spread the message. And I cannot wait to see you with our next class. Namaste.